Mike Rutherford here in Victory Lane. Mike, congratulations. Double overtime to do it.
Yeah, thank you. You know, a lot of rain this weekend. Our normal track rained out, and you know, we saw you guys were going to run, so we figured we'd come out. Drove through rain pretty much all the way to get here. Nice to get here, see a nice traffic service with all the rain you guys had. John did a heck of a job trying to smooth out the ripples. But yeah, absolutely nice to get out here. We don't get out here very often, so nice to pick up a win.
Yeah, congratulations. And I tell you what, a good night for Rutherford Racing. Dan Lane, top five.
Cool. Yeah,
actually fifth.
Definitely a good night then. Worth the trip out.
All right, Mike, always good to see you. Welcome back to Victory Lane at Path Valley. It was a great race. Who do you want to thank here tonight, Mike?
This is actually my own stuff. So, you know, I got to thank Leader Products, TSL Shocks, Titan Wings, and Ken Kaler. He helps out a little bit with this car.
All right, congratulations, Mike.
Thank you.
Mike Rutherford, your Speed Parts Haulers Construction 270 Micro Sprint Feature winner. His team car, Dan Lane Jr., finishing fifth. So top five posted by both of Rutherford's cars here tonight.